Yeah, let me ask you this.
That's interesting.
Okay, what are some of the fights you're most excited about coming up?
Coming up, there is first one is Canelo Angulo.
Who wins that one?
I would go for Angulo.
Why?
I just like him better as a fighter. I mean, Canelo, nothing wrong with Canelo, but to me,
Canelo has the speed, the youth, Angulo has the experience.
Can you let him finish?
Canelo!
He's talking right now.
To me, Canelo wasn't really tested on a chin. You know, even though he has 40-something fights, but who? And he wasn't really tested, but Angulo, you know, he's been in the wars. That's my son.
Bye.
Yeah, so to me, Angulo, I'm gonna go with Angulo because I like his style. I like Canelo's style too, but Angulo is kind of a little bit closer. And let's see how Canelo would behave if he will get cut clean on the chin. How his legs are gonna behave, how he's gonna stand right there. Yeah, that's what I wanna see. Clean punch on the chin and how he's gonna behave. Because in previous fights, he wasn't really, you know, hit. Like Muhammad Ali was talking with Cas D'Amato. Ali was like, I'm gonna dance, and Cas D'Amato told him, I'll see how you're gonna behave, you know, how those legs are gonna behave, like, you know, when you get a clean shot on the chin. That's interesting. And how you can you come back from there?
I like Sergey.
Am I wrong?
Hey, Pacquiao Bradley. April 12th.
Out of what I've heard, Pacquiao is very focused in his interview. He wants to finish. He wants to finish unfinished business, and he wants to be more aggressive, and he wants to come there with a killer instinct, and you know.
Forget the interviews. Who do you like?
Pacquiao.
Why?
I just love Manny. That's it.
Okay, fair answer.
Pacquiao Bradley. Right now, I am favoring Bradley. The reason I'm favoring Bradley is because Bradley, in my opinion, Bradley has looked better since they fought. I mean, he had a rough fight with Provodnikov, he did, but I thought he looked really good against Juan Manuel Marquez. And Pacquiao, he looked good against Brandon Rios, he did. But in my eyes, and I think in a lot I've seen, from what I've seen a lot of people saying online, it looks like Manny's killer instinct, you know, of like 3-4 years
ago. That's what Bradley was saying.
It may not be the same. And like you just said, that's what Bradley said. You know, so if I'm seeing it, he's seen it too, and I'm sure that lit a fire under Pacquiao to make him want to avenge his loss. But I think a much healthier Bradley is going to be a lot more trouble for Pacquiao this time. But the trouble that Pacquiao brings for Bradley is his foot speed and his hand speed. And, you know, I will say that he is a stronger puncher than Bradley. But Bradley's strong enough to demand fighter's respect. But I think we might see another split decision for Bradley. I won't be surprised.
There you have it, Ryan Mesa here at Outlaw. Stay tuned for your surgery point.com and let's see back reporting. You can follow me on Twitter.
At Setback.